Extreme weather caused by climate change could cost the German economy nearly $1 trillion by 2050. That's according to a new study by Germany's Institute for Ecological Economic Research. The figure estimates financial damage and does not include projected human deaths and illnesses. It comes as Germany's coalition government's attempting to agree climate policy.